And a new study finds both blood pressure numbers predict a person's risk of heart attack and stroke. The findings challenge the long-held belief that only systolic blood pressure, the top number, affects heart health. Researchers from Kaiser looked at 36 million blood pressure readings from over 1 million people. They found that while systolic pressure did have a greater impact, both numbers strongly influenced the risk of heart attack or stroke.